a new job for you. Do you know what gerrymandering is? Of course you don't. You're a regular American, just like me. It's boring egghead stuff involving redrawn voting districts, blah, blah, blah. Anyways, the election's coming up, and them eggheads tell me I'm fucked in the polls because those goddamn Peggies ain't gonna be voting for me. Say what you will about lunatic cult movements, but the bottom line is they vote. Now, the eggheads say the only chance I got at winning would be to go back in time and gerrymander them district lines so the Peggies ain't counted. And that got me to thinking I could just as easily win if them Peggies just didn't show up to vote. Now, I'm not telling you how to go about such a thing, wink, wink, but a permanent solution to my temporary problem would work best, if you catch my meaning. Obviously, I'm not saying to murder anyone, because that's still illegal. It is still technically illegal, right? But if there were less Peggies around because they somehow tripped and fell on several dozens of bullets, it would probably help my chances. The district in question is up at the crossroads at the Grill Street Diner. You can take my idiot son with you. He's not good at much, but he can shoot okay. And you know, if this were ever to blow back on us, it would be good to have Patsy. I don't even think he'd get jail time on account of him being a little touched. Well, what are you waiting for? Get moving.
Oh, God.
Folks, I'm here to beat you inside
I want to save. Fuck. All it tastes is shit right now. Fuck.
There's a bunch of hard asses up in these hills that don't.
You got some pet
singleberries on. You and Herc working together, huh? Jiz been all over the world, but doesn't seem to have learned much except how to blow things up. If he pitches any harebrained schemes involving monkeys, you'd do best to ignore him.
God damn it, that was the wrong way to go. This way. Fuck you! Fucking...
Dude, where the fuck over there?
No, what the fuck? I wanted to I don't care, you're gonna die. Fuck you. You're gonna die. I don't know how the fuck that happened.
Somebody!
No medics.
Motherfucker!
Help! It said blow it up! Mouth is dry, baby. Oh my God. For her.
I really hope they don't accidentally set off explosives.
What in the world?